As Trudeau was returning to Ottawa from Paris, the Liberals were being called on to explain some expenses that surfaced today. A couple of hires made by the Trudeau family being paid for by taxpayers. The problem? It's work Justin Trudeau specifically had said the top 1% of Canadians should be paying for themselves. The CBC's Catherine Cullen has more on this. Catherine.
Well, Peter, we were looking at new hires by the government when a couple of positions in particular attracted our attention. These are special assistants to the Prime Minister's residence. They're caregivers for the children, and we know that the government is paying them because the posting says between $15 and $20 per hour, $11 to $13 for the night shift. And we know that they're caregivers because we've seen this during the election campaign. One of the women was along with them during the swearing-in ceremony. We saw one of these women publicly with the Trudeau children. You can see her right here on TV. Also, one of them traveling right now with the Prime Minister. Now, the question of Justin Trudeau's wealth and taxpayer dollars came up during the election campaign, even before Trudeau himself brought it up, particularly when it came to the question of the child care benefit that the Conservatives had promised.
In these times, Mr. Harper's top priority remains to give wealthy families like his and mine $2,000. Let me tell you something. We don't need it, and Canada can't afford it.
Now, Catherine, there are some potential security concerns here as well. What can you tell us about that?
Well, Peter, we did notice that one of the women has a social media account where she's been checking into some of the hotels where the Trudeau family is staying, also posting pictures of the Trudeau children. We did ask the Liberals for reaction to all of this several hours ago, and actually just since I've sat down in this chair, we've heard from them. They say, like all families of prime ministers, a small number of staff provide assistance. Given the nature of the prime minister's responsibilities and his young family, the Trudeaus employ two household employees who, in addition to performing other duties around the house, act as secondary caregivers for the three children. Peter?
All right, Catherine, thanks very much.